cause all I do is think of bars. I'm an alcoholic.
I ain't going in tomorrow. I got a bottle.
Yo, what up?
What's good?
Hey, shouts out to the mom squad and the dad squad.
We doing mic check?
Yeah, I did.
Alright. So we back. Planet Breakdown, what's good? Welcome back. Hug Life, you know what I mean? Look, Kanye just dropped, so we gonna hop right into it.
Hey, what's the name of the song we about to listen to?
I was about to get into that, use this gospel, because it got clips on there.
Oh, okay.
Let's do the Closed on Sunday sound good.
Yeah, let's listen to that. Dog, did you even know Kanye was dropping an album?
Well, I knew he was dropping it like a month ago, but then he didn't drop it. But then just out of the blue, it just dropped.
Literally out of the blue, and the album is blue.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a double already.
You
know what I'm saying?
All right, let's see. Kanye West closed on Sunday. Let's get into it.
So, when I need to grow my business, I use Fiverr. I found a designer for my logo, a programmer for my website, writer.
These are facts. Close on Sunday, you my Chick-fil-A. Okay.
But don't that be the worst? I don't know why, your body has the biggest craving. You know what I'm saying?
When
on Sunday.
Yeah, that's when you want it the most.
And don't no sandwich suffice, you know what I'm saying?
None,
dog. Now,
you know people go buy them extra Chick-fil-A sandwiches on Saturday.
On Saturday. Just to have it for Sunday.
Yeah, they do that.
Can't get the waffle fries, though. That's a bar, man. Closed on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A.
Ooh.
Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A.
Okay.
Hold the selfies. Put the gram away. Get your family. Y'all hold hands and pray.
He like, you know what I'm saying, put that phone down and all that, man. Look, grab your family hand, you know what I'm saying?
You don't need to be on no Instagram, you don't need to be taking no selfies, you know what I'm saying?
Focus on each other, man, you know what I'm saying? Family that pray together, stay together.
Facts.
It's your family, y'all hold hands and pray. When you got daughters, always keep them safe. Watch out for vipers. Don't let them indoctrinate. Closed on Sunday.
I know you want to speak on that real quick.
Hey, boy, he said if you got daughters, you got to keep them safe. Y'all know I got three of them.
Three!
Hey, how many Kanye got? Kanye got like two or three daughters with Kim, and they got like one son. They got some kids,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, they got some kids.
Shit, but if you got daughters, anybody with daughters know how that feel right there. They felt that bar, dog.
Yeah, hey, hashtag daughter gang in the comments.
Look, keep your son safe, too, now.
Yeah, definitely.
But,
yeah.
Yo, them girls something special.
Don't let them indoctrinate. Closed on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. You're my number one. With the lemonade.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
You're my number one with the lemonade.
Come on, now. Come on now.
You know when you go to Chick-fil-A, you get that number one with the lemonade, dog.
Not only is you number one, you number one with the lemonade. What are you talking about, boy? Stop playing.
You number one with the lemonade.
Y'all be overcharging for that gallon, see, though. Y'all like, but for real.
Hey, hey, I'm kind of feeling like Kanye might be in his bag.
Me too.
If he in his bag on this album, this whole album, man, I would love to see the old Kanye back, dog.
Me too, dog. Me too.
For one, with the lemonade, raise our sons, train them in the faith. Do temptations, make sure they're wide awake. Follow Jesus.
That's real.
That's real. I got two boys, you know what I'm saying? Hey, gotta lead them on that. Yeah, the right path, man. We'll be having to tell them, like, you know what I'm saying? Look, like, you come out these doors, it's gonna be extra hard out there. It's not fair. But it's gonna be extra hard on you.
Man, he said something big though, boy. Them temptations.
Yeah.
Them temptations real, bro.
Yeah, and them temptations real.
For a man, you know what I'm saying? Them temptations is real, dog.
They come at you, dog. They find out everything you like.
Now, how do you teach your son, dog? Like, that's something I ain't gotta worry about, dog. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
you don't have to
I ain't
worry
never
about
thought
that.
About that. How to teach your son.
Cause all them temptations.
Deal with temptation.
All them temptations leading to them traps.
Man, trouble, boy.
Yeah, nothing but trouble, dog. It's hard.
I made plenty of mistakes being tempted on some shit.
Plenty,
bro.
You know what I'm saying? So
how do you raise your son?
It's hard to teach that, dog.
You can't teach that. You gotta learn that.
Yeah, it's.
Them boys gonna be tempted.
They gotta have that will to fight it.
Willpower,
you know what I'm saying?
Bro, that shit is a beast.
They gonna be tempted. It's just like. How much fight they got in them to fight it, dog.
Temptation is a man's greatest weakness, boy.
Facts. Kanye talking, boy.
He talking.
Make sure they're wide awake. Follow Jesus. Listen and obey. No more living for the culture. We nobody's slave.
No more living for the culture.
We nobody slave. That's deep.
Yeah.
That's deep right there.
Oh, ain't doing. Go ahead.
That's deep, dog. He said, "No more living for the culture. We nobody slave." And if you think about it, we living in a slave culture.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? It's a slave culture the way. We being raised up,
mm-hmm.
the way we being brought up in the school system, mm-hmm. being taught this and being taught that.
Taught to be workers.
We've been taught to be workers. We've been taught, like, even some of the stuff we being taught out the Bible, we don't know where this Bible came from and what they being taught. The slaves, masters taught the slaves that this is a slave culture.
Mm-hmm.
They slaved our minds to control us.
Mm-hmm.
They told us this and they told us that. They said sit down and be humble. Now they got all these niggas running around saying be humble.
Mm-hmm.
And humble was a slave word.
Yeah.
Sit down, be humble. Why would I sit down and be humble? If you look up the word humble in the dictionary, it means to lower your own importance.
Mm-hmm.
That means downplay your own importance.
Yeah.
Why would I downplay how important I am? That's fucking crazy. I'm not ever gonna be humble.
Yeah, dimming our light.
Why would I dim my own light? Why would I? But that's the slave culture. We got taught that because the slave masters said, "Yo, humble your fucking self.
Mm-hmm.
Sit down. You're not important." You know what I'm saying? So now they got this slave culture. People running around saying, "Yeah, I'm just gonna be humble," and then they humble themselves around people instead of showing their greatness,
mm-hmm.
instead of shining.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see them. Yeah, I'm humble. They shoulders curl in, their head go down.
Mm-hmm.
Why the fuck would you do that? You know what I'm saying? I'm not ever teaching my kids to be humble. That's that slave culture. So I appreciate Kanye for saying that bar right there.
That was hard.
Daddy slave. Twice stepping onto my land.
gonna stand up for my home, even if I gotta take that walk alone. Like, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying? Really thank him, like, that's like somebody when I found they called it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
And then,
cause it don't even matter what nobody else think. Yeah. Like, if you don't find your purpose yeah. and stuff like that.
And then he followed that bar up where he said, my life is no longer my own.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, you know, you can use that and look at it in two different ways. Like, when you become a star like he become, his life really ain't his own. He got to pretty much live for everybody else. But mm-hmm. then going on the journey that he's going on now,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying? He's giving his life. He's like, now he's saying, like, my life is no longer my own. I'm giving my life to save people.
I was a double.
That was a double.
Fuck my family, move your hands. I got my weapons in the spirit's land.
We just got through talking about
them
temptations. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Focus.
You know Jezebel is in the Bible.
Yeah.
Jezebel don't even stand a chance. Jezebel don't even stand a chance.
Chick-fil-A! Chick-fil-A.
I'm finally...
Hey, I fuck with that.
I like that.
He letting her know. He's saying, yo, Kim... You know what I'm saying? He letting her know, yo, you my Chick-fil-A.
You my Chick-fil-A, you know what I'm saying?
You my Chick-fil-A. Don't nobody else stand a chance. You my number one with a lemonade.
With a lemonade.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, shout out to everybody who got their number one with a lemonade out there.
Hey, he said he ain't being tempted by Popeye's chicken.
He not going to be tempted by no Popeye's chicken.
He's number one with a lemonade.
Huh?
He ain't about to be tempted.
He ain't about to be tempted by Popeye. They ain't even got no more chicken sandwiches.
Thanks.
You done left Chick-fil-A for Popeye, and Popeye ain't even got no goddamn motor gig.
Facts. See what I'm saying? Kanye say he ain't standing for that, dog. Yo.
Alright, man.
I like that joint, dog.
I like that joint. We about to get into the next one, man. Let's get it.
Yeah, man. Y'all already know what to do, man. Peace, love, and respect. Make sure you get somebody a hug today. We out of here.
Can't believe I strayed away and almost missed my calling. Cause all I do is think of bars. I'm an alcoholic.
I ain't going in the